listen.
Master.
Trust only in the Force.
Train has stopped.
Yeah. Something's going on.
Everybody up. Identification ready. Move out and line up.
Probably just another contraband inspection.
Is this all of them?
Yes, second sister.
We seek a dangerous fugitive. This is no common anarchist, but a devotee of the treasonous Jedi Order. Failure to turn over this traitor will result in a charge of sedition. Turn yourself in. Or everyone present shall face summary execution.
I think it's time someone came forward. I've been working on this heap a long time. Way before the war. Refit and rebuilt ships. Best in the galaxy. Then came the Empire. And engineers became scrappers. The workers? They just started getting worked.
Prof.
We all know the truth. We're just too afraid to say it. To the Empire. We're all just expendable.
Yes, you are.
No!
Look at this. A lightsaber.
I found the Jedi!
Checking out the disturbance.
Oh! That hurts.
Hold it. Don't move. How'd you get here?
Easy now.
Got a stowaway.
Hey.
Gotcha.
You hear that over the comm? A Jedi? Stay sharp, the traitor. Blast him.
Hit him hard. Contact confirmed. Shoot to kill.
Turner.
I copy.
Okay. I've sealed the cargo door.
One way out. Gotta keep moving.
I chose to rest instead. That's how I prepare.
Get in!
Stop trying to flee!
lucky.
Spot on.
To the front, stop the train. Oh no! Need cover. Gotta move in between bursts. Now!
potato.
Now. The train stopped?
Somewhere. I recognize that stance. Perhaps you've had some training after all. Who's your master, Padawan? Someone I killed, perhaps. What Jedi gave their life so that you might live? You can't run forever. That strike will be your last. Stop this! You're mine! Very well. You won't dodge the next.
Thank you. Okay, shut that thing off and grab some seat.
Thanks for the help. But who are you people?
My name is Seer Junda. And this is my captain, Greece Dritus.
How you doing? Yeah, the Manus is my ship, but you better pay attention to this lady here.
So, who are you?
Cal Kestis. Who was that back there?
An Imperial Inquisitor. She's a Force user hunting Jedi survivors. And now that she knows who you are, she will not stop until she destroys you.
How do you know so much? And why'd you help me?
We track Imperial communications. We heard the Inquisitors were heading to Bracca. So we made our move.
Oh, yeah? What's the bounty on Jedi these days anyway?
That's gratitude for you.
Look, I get it. You've been surviving on your own for so long that it's impossible to trust anyone. And it's what's kept you alive. But this is about something bigger than just surviving.
Like what?
Like rebuilding the Jedi Order.
You too? Anybody else?
Oh, we're not good enough for you?
The Jedi Council?
They're gone.
So I'm all you've got.
Captain, set a course for Bogano.
Aye, aye.
In the meantime, try and relax. Go, you're safe. For now.
You gotta move on and live your life. Find your destiny. Calico!
You were talking in your sleep.
Weirdo.
Not now. I got work to do.
Song. I wrote it years ago. You touch an object and witness events connected to it. You feel its history.
It's an echo in the force from the object.
Not many Jedi have that skill.
How would you know that?
I was once a Jedi, but not anymore.
Do I know you?
No. But I knew your master, General DePaul. He was a true guardian of the Republic.
He was a hero. Listen. Something happened to me during the Purge. I survived, but my connection to the Force is damaged. When I meditate, if I let my guard down, I lose control. It's like I'm back in that moment when...
You survived, Cal. And you're not alone. Not anymore.
We're coming up on our destination.
This is Pagano. A Jedi I knew discovered it before the Purge. You won't find it on any maps.
The Empire doesn't know this place exists?
No.
So, what's the plan? Will you hide out here?
We're done hiding, Cal. See that structure over there? I believe that vault holds the key to rebuilding the Jedi Order. But it requires someone strong in the Force to pass its test.
And since you're not a Jedi anymore, that's why you need me.
I know you don't trust me. And I'm not really sure I trust you. But we have a common enemy. And a common cause. I'll share more of my plan after you reach the vault. But until then, there's someone here I think you should meet. May the Force be with you.
I'm looking for a Jedi, then. But if there's already one here, why does Seer need me? Looks like a safe place to meditate. Just need to focus.
He's too fast for us!
I'm gonna need a second!
Hey, BD-1. I'm Cal. Yeah, I'm okay. I'm looking for someone. No, not you. I'm searching for a Jedi, I think. Hold on. You know the Jedi? What do you know? Wait, hold on!
Did you just slice that? Thanks.
The Vault Seer mentioned. Whoever I'm supposed to find must be waiting there. I sense something over here. That's a really big bug. After boggling eggs in the pack pot back. No way through here. Guess that's why BD-1 warned me. All right, maybe I'll listen to you next time. Any ideas? Gotta get across this gap somehow. Zipline? Whoa! How'd you know that would work? Careful over there. That doesn't look safe. Just like back at the scrapyard. Hold on, BD-1. I'm coming. Hey, that was pretty brave. You okay? Wait. I can help you with that. Will you let me? Oh, okay. Well, this comlink is busted, but this should help you get moving for now. Okay, try that. Vault. Yeah, that's where I was headed too. Okay, well, first we gotta figure out a way out of this place. BD, that's a little small for me. Don't worry, I'll find my own way out. Tight fit, but this should work. Vines look like they lead somewhere. Hope they're sturdy. Stim. You're full of surprises. That's better. Thanks, little droid. Okay, let's try this again. Okay. Hop on board. How'd you get here? Don't remember? I've never known a forgetful droid. Can't argue with that. That's where we need to go. I can feel it. Whoever lived here used this room for storage. They kept food and supplies. That's not moving. What is this place? Jedi used this place to study the sphere above. I can still feel the excitement.